Father, we just want to thank you this morning that you are the Lord of our lives. We want to thank you that your presence is in this place. We want to thank you, Lord, that you are the King of Kings, the Lord of Lords, and you hold our present, our past, and our future in your capable hands. We want to thank you that the Holy Spirit is here in this place today to glorify Jesus, to strengthen us, to encourage us, to change us, to build us up, to empower us. And we thank you, Holy Spirit, that you are here. We ask that you would fill us this morning with your power, your glory, and your goodness. We open ourselves to you, Lord, and we thank you that there's an open heaven over this place because of the cross and the resurrection of Christ. We stand in the blessing of the Lord. And Father, we just ask that you'd be honored and glorified in everything that is said and done. Lord, we praise you and we bless you in the mighty name of Jesus. And all God's people said, amen, amen.
Be glorified in the earth, be glorified in this place. Let the worshipers arise. We're going to sing Rise, King of Kings. Rise in our lives today, Father.
Is to come.
all you people of Zion, shout your praise to the King. Number two, if you keep that on the monitor, it'd be great. That's why we praise him. That's why we sing. That's why, because he gave his everything. Didn't he give his everything for us? Help me out,
yes,
Dennis.
Yes, he did.
Gave his everything. never let me go. So close, I believe. You're holding me now in your hands. I belong. You'll never let me go. So close.
Thank you.
Thank you that you know us by our name, Lord. Thank you that you hear us when we call, oh God. Thank you that we're not alone in this life, that you're always with us, Lord. Thank you for giving us your Holy Spirit in our lives. Thank you for the overflow. Thank you that you're here right now. Thank you that you're working and you're moving, oh God. We proclaim your goodness over your people, Lord. Refreshing, renewing. Thank you, Lord. Give you glory and honor, Lord.
Oh, I'm so glad that God's here. Aren't you so glad that he's here? Can't you sense his presence? Just one more song of worship. Let's sing. It's an old hymn. How marvelous, how wonderful. And it's not that we're going to sing it perfect, but we're going to make a joyful noise and sing unto the Lord. Amen. That's what we're going to do. We're going to sing unto the Lord because he's worthy of our praises. Thank you.
Yeah.